know, it just feels like it's been the same thing day after day. And it's hard now because it's worse now than it has ever been in our ICUs. The patients are younger, they're sicker, and we're not seeing as many get better as we did in the first wave. It's hard to keep morale up. The staff are very tired. They're angry. They work such long days and try everything they can. And what's different now is it's mostly preventable. With a vaccine, this is mostly preventable.